Head east on Windsor Street. In 600 feet, make a U-turn.